Hi everyone, today we are here to tell about hibiscus flower, its benefits. It's very common in our home garden, but very few knows about its benefits. So we thought of sharing the benefits and how you can use it in your daily life. So first of all, hibiscus is cold in potency, so it can reduce the excess heat in your body. Then you can use hibiscus in the form of tea. You can actually replace your caffeine drink with hibiscus tea. Hibiscus tea allows you to stay away at night when you're working late night. Then hibiscus, you can use it for your healthy hair. You can use it in the form of hair oil and decoction. In decoction, you can just soak the hibiscus flower and leaves overnight, and in the morning just squeeze out the water from the hibiscus petals and use that water in your hair and leave it for 20 minutes. Cover up your hair with a shower cap and then rinse it off with warm water. Then you can use hibiscus oil. It's very easy to make the hibiscus oil in your home. Just make a paste of hibiscus flower and leaves and mix it with the coconut oil, and then use it and just simmer it in a low heat, and when it cools down, use it in your hair. It can give you a healthy hair and a shiny hair and reduce hair fall. Okay, we can use hibiscus for anemia. In case of anemic patient, make a powder of hibiscus flower. Dry up the hibiscus flower and then grind it into powder and keep it in a airtight container and use it 1 TSF daily with ghee or honey. Then you can use hibiscus for your skin, for your face. You can use it as a face mask. It's very cheap, as you can make it in your home. So how to make it in home? Like, just make a paste of hibiscus flower and then there add turmeric, curd, lice flower, and you can add their aloe vera gel and make a paste of it and apply in your face and leave it for 20 minutes and then rinse it off. You can get a glowing skin. You can use this paste in your skin also. Okay, then you can use hibiscus for diabetes patient also. In diabetic patient, use hibiscus in the form of decoction or in the form of hibiscus tea. In form of decoction, just use the dose of 30 ml every day for diabetic patient. It can help the diabetic patient lower the blood sugar level. Hibiscus have lots and lots of benefits, so some of them I told, and hibiscus can also be used in hypertension, UTI, IBS, Alzheimer, asthma, many of them are there, so it's very impossible to share all the benefits. So if you have any query about hibiscus, just drop a message. Thank you. Stay healthy.